Hashtag Teller Tuesday Carol, an air fryer cooker. I don't know what it is, but whatever it takes to not make the house as warm when it gets hot out, because yes, I'm excited. I'm looking forward to when it gets warm out, when I can bask in the glory of the Florida sun and heat like it's humid in Texas, like where Maria's at. Oh yes, indeed, what a beautiful celebration of life, what a beautiful family community. Sandra, how you doing? Sammy, always good to see you. Tanya, thank you. Good evening and good morning, Islamabad, Lahore, Pakistan. Baby, what a beautiful evening. I love it. Carol, thank you for sharing. I love a good burger. I love a good onion rings. I love french fries. Quite frankly, I love to cook. I don't know if you can tell that or not. I just love to cook. So yes, indeed, we celebrate that hashtag of Teller Tuesday, because I know, it's only my opinion. I just love Sons of Anarchy way more than Mayans. I'm sorry, but that's my opinion, because it's part of my heart and soul since 2008. As River was born, so was Sons of Anarchy. See how that's intertwined in my heart and soul? You know, connect the dots. You kind of see that with River growing up, so did Sons of Anarchy. As it got bigger, so did River. And then Jack's becoming president. Well, I became a man. We both raised our children at the same time, in the same place. And yes, of course, Abel and River are the same age, born the same year. So yes, 2008. So yes, of course, Sons of Anarchy, we always intertwined in my life forever, ever, ever, ever. So I love you all. Appreciate you all. Thank you for allowing me to share, because I never had a place, a family, a friendship, best friends, a community that I could share my love, my passion, my desires, my love for all of you, this beautiful family community that we have built over the past 7 months, and all the fun that we have in store in the next couple months. Allie, Manchester, England, we love you. Take care. Deborah, Thunder Bay, love you all.